My good friends, my good people of Edo State, I am doing this video to apologize to my daddy. I did very surprised, small video when I just do, you know, as a comedian, say make I take talk joke, make I just say cash phone, make my people they happy. It was all a joke, but I don't know, see, some people take camp. Personal, the reason too much meaning to it. You know, sometimes you might just say, okay, make you do something when go day fun, try to make fun with, you know, maybe a big name for the state, you know, just to, okay, see, gain popularity small. And I just do and put for Facebook. I never knew it would go viral. The thing just lost every day beyond my power, beyond my control. You know, if somebody talk joke, it not me say it really happened. We as a comedian. But I did very sorry because the kind calls when I come to receive, the kind replies when I come to get for what I just do, the thing shocked me. What I try to talk about now that my video when I for talk about Akobeyan and my daddy Bobizwa. When I for say we go show the Beatles, now run we run for Ogbe, say because of that Akobeyan song, when he say, when no wa Akobeyan yoma yari azingo, when the boys reply, Ozwo, Okobo ki o Ozwo, see. And now very, now just a joke. And we all know that nothing like that fee happen. You know, as we comedians, we like do something by imagination or by reasoning. You know, just to create something. But I can't be very shocked, say, man, the thing can't go very in even the way when I not expect. So I'm using this medium to come out. Please, my daddy, Osamede Adu, my daddy, Bobizwa, I never mean, I don't mean now. Now just joke. I did very sorry that the maybe the way you come here, the way you receive her can be like say this like an insult, daddy. I'm very sorry. As I did talk here, yes, so I kneel down. I did on my knees, daddy. I did very sorry. I don't mean I'm say maybe not real. It was just a joke. Daddy, me na your son. They make parable say if they use right hand big beat Peking, they will use left hand draw and close. And also to my big boss, my big oga, Akpasu be one of Third Junction. I'm talking about weak singer Higato. Cause I was too shocked when I received a call from you. Say the thing, the way the thing don't they go for the state. Say it's like even people when want to give you show, they come the fear, say they say Bobizwa are they find you or whatever. Nothing like that happened, my people. And please, my friends on Facebook, I appreciate you for maybe you welcome what thing I do. You look and say, yes, now comedy, you share them. Please, as you see, receive this video, when I say apologize to my daddy, Bobizwa, and also Akobeyan, please, make una still help me share them. Share this video so that whoever first see them, make you know, say, na joke, make you not take them to personal, or say, maybe I purposely do them or something like that happen. It is just a joke, just to entertain my fans. Please. I'm saying this from the deepest part of my heart. If you know, say you love me, you love the work when I they do, you love the way I they try to grow to become somebody. Please, as you see this my video, when I still do now to apologize, to let the whole world know that it was just a joke. I don't mean now. I don't mean now. It was just a joke and it not happen. Just that some people don't take camp, say yes, not real. Can they make calls? The calls when I don't receive for the states, my brother. Hey. The thing don't pass me, oga. I de beg, nani da, nani da. My daddy, I be your pekin. I'm talking about the person of Bobizwa. The thing shock me. If you say an advert I do for your motto now, say Bobizwa motto enter or Bobizwa bread, you no go go vera like this. I can't shock you. Only joke one, your joke with your name, oh boy. The way the thing take over escape me. It can't be like that song for Ghana one corner. When the owner come with the cry, say, oh, song don't run, go to whole Africa, but you don't make money. Sir, I am apologizing as your son. Please, just take me, I be your own son. I was thinking, say, maybe if you hear them, because ah, this boy good, you know, even dash me money. I never know, say, oh, but this now, now another way around. Sir, I'm very sorry. It is just a joke. I know me now. Before I can do this kind of 5 minutes video, say apologize, daddy. Just take them, say na joke. And whoever get them, please help me share this video. Make it even go viral past that other video when I do. And I want to go remove her now for Facebook. Please, my boss, Higiato, you called me, you talked to me like a son. Say, yes, I be your son. If not other people, you know, even bother to you talk to me more than 10 minutes. I really appreciate. I love you, boss. Please, my daddy, Osamede Adun Bobizwa. I respect you. I celebrate you. I see you. I can never do and I can never be your enemy. I can never say anything that would jeopardize your image in the state. Daddy, I celebrate you. I respect you. More grace to your able. A man like Akobeya, Janomi can't throw you no stone. Me love you down to the bone. Boom. MC Olufufu says so. Thank you very much for forgiving me, for pardoning me. Maybe I may, wherever I may go wrong, you think it will be an error. Daddy, I thank you for forgiving me. Thank you, sir. May your days be long. Oba Atokbe, he said.